face to face, that I shall know him.